Hey, g'day, I'm Jake from Make Science Fun. Happy Easter to you. Hey, did you get some chocolate eggs from the so-called Easter Bunny? Well, rather than open them up normally, I thought I would like explode them open. So I'm gonna make some hydrogen gas, some oxygen gas, combine it, light it, and let's see what happens. So first we'll get our little egg and unwrap it. Oh, it's a white egg. Okay, let's pop him here. And we need to put a hole in for the hydrogen gas and a hole in for the oxygen gas. Here we go. And the hydrogen will come in here, like so. And the oxygen can come in here like that. Put the glasses on just in case we have an explosion. A little bit of aluminium foil in with the caustic soda. Don't do this at home. That will react in a moment. Here comes the gas. Whoa, it's quite reactive. In fact, I might pop in the hydrogen gas first because it will like float to the top. Let's pop in that hydrogen gas. Hopefully it's going in. All right, I think I've got enough hydrogen gas in there. Let's turn that around there. Now I get some oxygen. Now to make this oxygen, I've got some hydrogen peroxide. I'm gonna add it to a catalyst, manganese. Whey! It's like a genie. Maybe this is a bit concentrated. Oh, yeah, a bit too concentrated. So let's reduce the concentration by adding it to some water. That's a bit better speed, but it still goes so quick. That sounded good, didn't it? Can hear the oxygen gas. Oh, and a bit of oxygen gas coming out there. Let's get a bit more hydrogen gas. It's a bit of bucket chemistry, really. I got hydrogen, I got oxygen, I got everything I need for an explosion. All right, I'm gonna sit back on this one. Oh, I don't wanna sit anywhere near it. I don't like this. This is stupid. That's how you open up an Easter egg on Make Science Fun. So, Mr. Easter Bunny. Woo! What's this? Aluminium! I can use the Easter Bunny himself to blow up the Easter Bunny! Yeah! So I'll use the aluminium from the Easter Bunny to make hydrogen to blow up the Easter Bunny. That's a bit cruel, isn't it? Let's go. In you go. There he goes. He's making his own hydrogen gas. Squirt it full. In we go. Up goes hydrogen. Woohoo! Plenty in there. Oh, I can feel him getting lighter. Not really. Shh, so much hydrogen happening. Look at that. It's like a steam train. Poof! All right, take that away. And. Okay. All right. Cover your ears. Cover your ears. Cover your ears. Oh, goodbye, Easter Bunny. Oh! Goodbye, Easter Bunny. That's how we make Science Fun at Easter time. Thanks for joining me today. The kids are picking up chocolate. Oh, chemistry, Easter eggs. Woo! I'll see you guys later. Bye for now.
Can we have this one now?